Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today it's February 15th.
And today we're doing another Black History Fact.
Let's get started.
Today we're doing C.T. Vivian.
Corey Tyndall Vivian, or more commonly known as C.T. Vivian, was born July 30th. In 1924 in Boomville, Missouri.
After graduating from college, Vivian's first professional job was a recreation director from the Carr Community Center in Illinois. There, Vivian will go on to participate in his first sit-in demonstrations that successfully led to the integration of Boston's cafeteria in 1947.
While studying ministry at the American Baptist Theological Seminary, he met James Lawson, who was teaching Gandhi's nonviolent direct action strategy. This nonviolent tactic was implemented on April 19, 1960, when 4,000 demonstrators peacefully walked to Nashville City Hall. There, Vivian, along with other demonstrators, discussed racial discrimination with Nashville. Mayor Ben West publicly agreed that racial discrimination was wrong.
Vivian also helped to found the Nashville Christian Leadership Conference, which hosted the first sit-ins in Nashville in 1916, as well as the first Civil Rights March in 1961. The Freedom Rides also took place in 1961. Vivian worked alongside Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., where he served as director of the Center Christian Leadership Conference.
During the summer voting rights movement, Vivian created the educational program called Vision. This program provided 702 scholarships for Alabama college students. His book, Black Power and the American Myth, was the first book written on the civil rights movement by a member of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s staff.
In 1970, Vivian moved to Atlanta and founded the Black Action Strategies, an information center which focused on multiculturalism in the workplace. In 1979, Vivian was also helped to found the National Anti-Klan Network, where blacks and whites work together to combat white supremacist activity.
August 8, 2013, President Obama named Vivian a recipient of the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Sadly, C.T. Vivian passed away in Atlanta on July 17, 2020.
C.T. Vivian was a good man. And I thank you.
Thank you for watching, guys. Join us for another Black History Fact tomorrow. Bye!